An animal trafficking gang whose members you can enslave, I mean, rehabilitate. PETA, literally PETA. Their leader seems to be the only one who isn't a complete psychotic hypocrite. A group of weirdo cultists led by a SoundCloud rapper. Law enforcement dedicated to protecting the citizens of. Wait, why do some of them have white powder on their faces? A group of researchers who are combining science and magic that they barely know anything about. What could go wrong?